My name is Darrin Harris. I am the executive director of Ekhaya Youth Project. Ekhaya, there's no place like home. There's no place like where you can go, where you won't be stigmatized, where you won't be judged, where you'll be loved, not just in spite of, but because of who you are. The idea is to keep youth in the home and out of the hospital, out of institutions, out of places not meant for young people to be. And so one of the things that we realize in doing this work is that if we support the whole family, then the whole family becomes whole.
Sometimes I wonder how my life seems so delicious. Yes, sometimes it seems so vicious, like I didn't wash the dishes like mama asked me to. But never mind that, gotta get back to what I'm used to doing, singing these songs and dream pursuing. Cause I put in that work, I stay on my grind. I am flexible, but still organized. If you do it too, you can mark my words, you'll get exactly what you deserve. Cause I'm responsible, in control, not all the time. But Lord, I'm trying to figure out this thing called life, and figure out what it's all about. I'm responsible, in control, not all the time. But Lord, I'm trying to figure out this thing called life, and figure out what it's all about. It took some time for it to grow on me, this little thing they call responsibility. And no, it wasn't overnight to gain it. Yeah, I had to fight to reach maturity. Oh, but once I did, what happened was it opened doors of opportunity. And now I put in that work, I stay on my grind. I am flexible, but still organized. If you do it too, you can mark my words, you'll get exactly what you deserve. Cause I'm responsible, in control, not all the time. But Lord, I'm trying to figure out this thing called life, and figure out what it's all about. I'm responsible, in control, not all the time. But Lord, I'm trying to figure out this thing called life, and figure out what it's all about. Hey,
just a year ago my life was full of pain and doubt, like an enigma, couldn't figure it out. My mind, body and spirit lost in this mental maze. Lord knows I'm praying for better days. Cause what's the point of me still believing if I ain't achieving? Watching dreams turn to nightmares can be so deceiving. So full of shame, I'm ducking my mama calls for days. Lord help me to see through this haze. A year later, I'm the man. I had to work it out, had to make a plan, and realize I can do anything that I wanted to. I just had to understand that sometimes in life we all go through circumstances and drama. But it was time for a change, shots go out to Obama. It's a new day now, turn a man up and stand up. And always pursue your dreams, don't never give up. And when life throws that curveball, don't stress or teeter, just knock it out the park, Derek Jeter.
The message of the song deals with responsibility. Empowerment is really important to us, and these programs are developed and they're designed by young people for young people, where they have a sense of ownership, a sense of responsibility. We also focus on the future of the young person, because one day they will transition into independence. You know, where am I going to live? You know, how am I going to get a job? What skills do I need? Am I going to go to school? We know that there's no one size that fits all. And so having individualized supportive services for our young people that meets them where they are, as they are, in the home or in the community, is really important to us. We want people to know that there is hope, there is help, and there is healing.
Cause I'm responsible in control.